I got new shoes on the ride, baby. I'ma skirt down 95, baby. I know you see in my eyes that I'm looking for a beauty, but baby, we ain't got a Mayo. And we can cut a love, yeah. And if she want me to beat it up,
good morning. I look a hot mess. Anyways, good morning, y'all. Right now, it's like 6:24. I gotta get up at 6:30, and I gotta be to work by 8. This shit is ridiculous. Y'all know I don't get up early for sure. So, I'm not really be used to this. Ew, my teeth. But, anyways, today, hold on. I gotta do the intro. Anyways, what's up? It's your girl, Shanti H. Back at it again with another. Anyways. Yeah, I pretty much explained what's about to happen. But today is a come to work with me vlog. I don't do a lot of vlogs, so we're gonna start vlogs. But today, I'm taking y'all to work with me. Yep. I do not get up this early. I did not ask to get up this early. But we're up this early. So, yeah. Today I'm gonna take you guys to work with me, figure out what I do. I'm gonna try to get as much footage as possible. I don't really record, not really supposed to be recording, but hey, we have low capacity, so it's not really be that many people coming in anyways. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try to get as much footage. Hopefully we don't get busy. It's a Saturday. Saturdays are usually one of our busiest days, but we gonna see what happens. So if you're ready, then keep watching. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get up because I set my alarm for 6:30 anyways. So I gotta turn that off because I'm already up now. There's no going back to sleep after this. But I'm about to go upstairs. I laid on the couch last night. Don't ask me why. Just know I was on the couch last night. Mind your business.
You in my business? Yeah, don't do that.
But yeah, I'm about to go upstairs and wash my face and brush my teeth because look at my fucking teeth. Like, that shit is disgusting. And then we're gonna go ahead, do our hair. We're gonna put on a uniform first, then do our hair. My grandmother's up, I can hear her. I think she's been up this whole time. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do the get ready process. You guys are gonna see me do the get ready process now.
Loud Astro.
Are they the long pants? The ones that were right there.
Yeah, okay. So, I'm probably gonna insert a video or like picture of our uniform because I can't really like show y'all fully right now. But it's really just a polo with some black pants. Like, that's it. That's the uniform. But just in case if y'all really like wanted to see it, I'll probably insert a video or a picture. But right now I'm about to go ahead and do my hair. I'm not really gonna do much to it. I'm just gonna flat iron the parts because last night my hair got wet from when I was in the shower and now it's all frizzed up. So I gotta re-flat iron those parts, and then I got to comb my hair out again, and then I'm just gonna put it back up in a bun. Like, it's in a bun right now, but I'm gonna take it out and redo it because, yeah. It never fails, bro. I swear. No matter like what do-rag I get at this point, I guess, it just never fails. I bought a new do-rag from the freaking hair store thinking that it was gonna work better. This is velvet. All my do-rags are silk. So I thought that a velvet do-rag would help more and secure my head. But clearly it's not. So at this point, I just can't win. But I don't even care. Anyways, like, look, like, yeah, no, we gotta fix that. This is the bun. Like, I'm just gonna. Shirt, because like y'all see how see-through this is, like you can literally see my whole sports bra.
Alright guys, so I'm pretty much ready. Like y'all saw me, I got my cardigan on, I put my lip gloss on. I'm ready to go, but it's only 7:05. We're not leaving out till 7:30 because my brother also has to be to work at 8 o'clock. So we kind of got to rush. So yeah, I'm gonna put my phone on the charger as much as I can. But yeah. So real quick, I just want to show y'all like the merch that we have. So we have our Cracker Barrel masks that we have to wear. That's Cracker Barrel. Obviously, we don't have to wear these masks. They just have them for us, obviously, because of COVID. But you can wear any mask you want to. But I just like our Cracker Barrel masks. Like they're so like secure. They don't like fall or anything. But obviously, like I still be having the fog in my glasses. I want contacts very badly. But yeah, that's the Cracker Barrel mask. I'm gonna show y'all my apron. This is my little bag. I don't have shit in here, but I just like carrying a bag with all my stuff in it so that I don't lose anything and the camera's falling. But this is my apron that I have to wear. Says Ashanti on there. I got my little 2 stars. I'm working on getting a third one. The stars mean like it's not necessarily a level, but like it's just a level that we're at, I guess. Shows how much experience you have, I guess, whatever. I don't really know how to start. I don't really know how to explain the stars to a customer. Like, it's just fucking stars. But yeah, that's the stars. We have to wear this all the time, all day, every day. So yeah, I have a hole in mine though. So when I be having like pins and shit, my thing, it be falling out. See, it's like a hole right there. So when I be having pens and stuff, it sometimes falls out. And that's how I lose my pens. Because they fall out. Do I even have a pen? That's one thing I need to check is do I have a pen? Yes, ma'am. We got like 3 or 4 pens in here. Okay, me. This is that little swipe card that we have to wear as well. That's what I use to clock in and out. And that's what I use to give me food. So yeah, look at my little diamond pen. So cute. So yeah, I got my keys with my pepper spray, bitch. Try me. So yeah, I got my own hand sanitizer. I wish I had like a little hand sanitizer case so that I could attach it to me, but I don't. So it's in my bag. So yeah. All right, y'all, we at work, as y'all can hear. I am not about to record this dusty, dirty ass freaking break room, but yeah, y'all, we here. I got a couple minutes before I gotta clock in, but apparently nobody decided to show up to work today, as usual. It's nothing new.
All right, guys, so I haven't really had like a lot of time to record because I came in and there was nobody here, so I had to take people's jobs for a minute. But I'm back up at the hostel, you know. See, look at my hair. But this is the host podium. And this is the screen. Don't ask me why it's blue. I don't know why it's blue. But yeah. That's the dining room. There's a lot of people here, no lie, but y'all, I'm so bored. I'm trying to cover my head with this light. See, look at my hair, bro. This is not okay. But anyways, I'm not doing anything. It's boring in here. There's nothing really going on except all these names on this goddamn list. Other than that, no, I'm chilling. I have another boy up working, but I don't know if he wants to be in my vlog.
And then this is the part where I explain to y'all what happened. So basically, my manager pulled me from the host podium and told me that I had to do to-goes because there was nobody on to-goes. And the lady that was supposed to be doing to-goes had called out. So I had to take her spot for pretty much the rest of my shift. And Yeah, so the next clip you're gonna see is like me packaging food, and then yeah, I just decided to explain just in case y'all are wondering like why was the next clip me packaging food if that's not what my real job was. So I was just explaining y'all why I was packaging food, but yeah, that's what happened.
This shit crank.
Yo. Ugh, my hair. Alright, y'all, but I'm off work. I got off of work early. It's a lot to explain. I probably explained it in the video already.
Now, this is the part where I explain. Here's Momo. But, okay, so basically, it got to a point where I wasn't even scheduled for today. My manager told me to come in today, but there was no point in me even coming in. Like, there was no point in me coming in today. Like, I don't know why she even told me to come. I wouldn't have came at all if I knew that I was going to only be there for 2 hours. But anyways, so yeah, I was there. My manager was like, there's literally no reason for you to be here. Like, we have 3 hosts already. We don't need 4. And then, like I said, the girl that had called out, I basically took her shift. Her shift was from like 7 to 11. So basically, I stayed there to 11 instead of staying there to 1. Like what was supposed to happen previously, because my manager told me to come in and stay from 8 to 1. So yeah, that's the reason why I was pissed. Alright, bye.
We're at Food Lion. I'm upset. I'm pissed off. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, I'm so mad. Like, I can't even speak right now. Like, I'm so mad right now. But it's okay. We're still gonna have a good day. Kinda.
Hey, y'all. My hair just gets worse and worse every time I hop on this camera. Somebody's rude ass called me while I was recording. Anyway. I'm sorry to say, but it has came to the end of this video. I'm very annoyed. I'm very irritated. My stomach hurts. I haven't eaten anything all day. And I'm pissed off. I still hope you guys kind of enjoyed though. At least you guys got to see like a little bit of what I do while I'm there. Even though they literally had me everywhere. Today was just very hectic. I'm sorry I couldn't get enough footage. I really tried my best, but today was just very busy. Like not inside, like dining far as was busy. It was pretty much the to-go's. Like, a lot of people like do carry out often now due to COVID. So yeah, to-go's are very busy. And so that's why I didn't pick up the camera as much, because I was too busy just getting all these orders out as fast as possible. But yeah, that's pretty much what I do. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really do, because I really tried. I just didn't expect today to go how it went. Yeah. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like this video, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.